Mic check.
Got ya.
Hey there!
Thank you.
After a semi-decent night in Pocono last night, flew back out to Chicago to jump in my truck again. Got 40 laps here. I didn't qualify. I'm 19th in the split, starting 17th. I really want a good race. No incidents. Don't get caught up in anybody else's crap. But whenever I say that, it never usually happens.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, B17.
Good luck, everyone.
So we'll see what happens.
Yeah, good luck.
Ready, so if y'all want to come around, feel free
follow
to
follow car number one.
See if I can get my Jersey Mike subs chuck up in the top 10, maybe. I just don't want to get run into. I don't want to hit anybody after they spin. All that good stuff. I don't know, I tried other things tonight. I just felt more comfortable here. I was going to run the 87 cars. I couldn't get a handle for them at Bristol. Couldn't get the car to turn at Martinsville and the Xfinity cars. So let's do this. Here we go.
Go, go, go. Cars out, we're under caution.
What the fuck, dude? Dude, you came down right on me. Seriously, I came down on you? Okay.
It's always something, ain't it?
Pace car turn one, checking up.
Pace
All right, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Yeah, going for a better restart tonight, too.
Race car's coming in, get ready. Green, 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 let's go.
Clear inside. Car up high. Still there.
Feel him.
Hold your line. Easy. Hold your line. Clear high.
That was 36.00. That's your best lap in this session.
Carlo, hold your line. Still there.
The gap in front is now 0.86.
Clear low.
That's your quickest lap. That lap was a 32.29. Good lap. That's your best in the session. Okay, Tony. The next car is Turner. Just done a 32.41.
My bad, number one, to say.
That last lap was a 32.18. That's your best lap in the session. B12. are leaving the pits. That lap time was 32.12. That's your quickest lap in this session. Okay, Tony, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Just done a 32.17.
What happened there?
Like a lot of traffic turn one checking up.
Leader's pitting now. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Box in 1110 feet. You've got plenty of fuel. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Let's see where the pit cycle shakes out here. Maybe a top 10? Now we lost two of the front guys. They were the smokers, I believe.
Check it up in front straight away.
Eighth, I'll take that so far. I did something to my wheel too when I was fooling around with it last night. I really got to turn the wheel to get it to turn. Like 90 degrees to get it to turn.
Yeah.
Oh, we're almost halfway.
Race cars in this lap.
Anybody racing VR?
Apparently not.
I know, I was about to do a mic check.
Nope. I said every once in a while.
Alright, Tony, be ready. We're going green.
I didn't know what set you were in. Oculus Rift or HP or what?
I have the index.
Nice.
I don't ever use it though, truthfully.
Green flag.
Anybody watching first caution?
Car high 39. Car inside.
I'm
still there. Blocked in the middle.
Don't go through wide, you asshole.
I got a good view of there
all around.
The very first one where car high and I were involved. They went through that.
They're high.
Yeah, I ran behind you. I got took out of it.
Lambert is leading the race.
The dude, like, I watched the replay like 10 times. I didn't leave my mark at all.
Car outside.
You drove down on me.
Hold your line in the middle. Clear outside.
You asshole.
You're all clear.
Halfway home.
Hey, thanks.
It looks good. 13th place. You've been called into the pits
yeah,
for repairs.
Got in low. Mass too, but. What did you think of that replay?
When I didn't watch the replay, I just watched when I was in there. You guys got to, I didn't really see how it. You know, I was in it, and it was, you guys were sideways the time I got to you. So I'll have to go back and look. I didn't look at it when we were sitting there. I'll have to go back and look. I can't say for sure what.
So you're still racing? Sorry.
Yeah, well, I'm
the
all
car
right.
In front
I'm running
is
around the back of the pack. I'm not doing nothing.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 1120 feet. You got loads
of fuel.
Yeah, I'm
gonna wait till the end of the race and let me know what you think.
Box
right.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.8 seconds.
What was that, dude?
14th. Richmond is now in the lead.
Car outside. Clear outside.
13. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 16 seconds. Is now leading. P13.
This is not fun. I almost took the night off.
My bad, 16.
But I like putting a video out every day, so. Oh well.
clear high.
Two laps remaining. Flag, one more to go.
Good race, Zach.
Place. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Let's go look at that accident.
Anybody else that gets a chance to watch this first lap caution, let me know what they think.
I guess that's not the right one. Really? Hey! Thanks for watching.